84 hours on the save file. God damn it. There we go. Alright, place your bets. How many times do you think I'm gonna die to Enraged Guardian tonight? Because I feel like there's gonna be a fair amount of times where I just kind of flub. Sixth attempt, calling it. As in, on my sixth attempt, I'm gonna die to him, or I'll beat the entire Pantheon on my sixth attempt. You will win on your sixth attempt? That's a lot of faith. Like an odd amount of faith. Especially since I was trying it last night and I was absolute dog water with it. Please. I need to warm up a bit first. Goddamn. I'm cold. Fell. I just straight up almost fell. Okay, so okay. Boy. Easy. Traitor Lords sometimes give us trouble. I just need not be stupid. Dude, I don't like it when he backs into the wall. Thank you. Dude, please stop. Thank you. I Yeah, just hold on. Okay, that's a bet that usually works. I don't know why I didn't that time. I don't like the odds of this. There, because usually he does that. Okay, yeah, this is a good one. Unless I do that. Oi. The fact that this is possible is astonishing.
That's good to be.
Simply just be good at the game. Oh my god, I got all four of them in just one strike. That was pretty good. Are you actually shitting me right now? I'm angry. I'm angry. I'm really mad. I'm gonna have to be like on top of my shit for Markov. since I don't have that much lifeblood. Oh, cool. You've done him damageless before? Yeah, with fucking Grubberfly. Don't exactly have charms right now. With Grubberfly and Max Nail, I've done him damageless. Okay, that's cool, I guess. That's not a safe time to heal. He's got to be close to dead now, right? Jesus. Markoth is always a pain. I don't think you've ever seen me at a peak Watcher Knight performance. Oh, cool. I did not know that they could do that little backspin move anywhere. No, I should learn to set up an input viewer for the future. That would be pretty good. Is there one more? There is. Soul Tyrant time, I guess. Bruh. Jono, of everything in you know, not just Jono. Anybody that wants to speak can. What is your least favorite boss in this Pantheon? For Jono, I'm gonna guess it's Markov. No Eyes, actually, Markov close second. Why is it No Eyes? Is it just because No Eyes is like a boring fight or something? Before he's not as bad since Floor? Ah. Wait, so. Yeah, it's just super lame. Okay, yeah, that's fair. I guess compared to everything else in the Pantheon, No Eyes is just kind of existing. I have very strong feelings about least favorite. My face when Roblox down. Roblox is down? Damn, that's tough. How are you gonna keep up your position as number one warrior like that? How can we live, laugh, love in these conditions? Ah, shit. Okay. Oh my god, that was a perfect Soul Tyrant fight. Holy shit. Okay, I'm just gonna like. Just gonna like slightly minimize OBS for like a good moment so I can just like concentrate. I feel bad that his boss theme is so drippy and yet it doesn't play here. Wait, what's Soul Tyrant's boss theme? I don't even remember what it. What is it? Oh, Mage Boss and then Mage Under Glass. It's like the last minute and a half of Soul Sanctum. Okay. Well, give me like 5 seconds. Because that's how long it's going to take for me to die here. So, one moment. I will not be interacting with chat for like a solid pure vessel fight. Well, shit, that was supposed to take up a lot more than, like, 20 minutes. Yeah, good luck. PB doesn't have a screen, but he's the one singing the music. I predicted the sixth run, but here we are. How are you supposed to make content if you do everything first try? Dude, get less skill. Oh my god. Dude, my heart felt like it was about to leap out of my fucking chest. Holy shit. Holy shit. P5 no hit all bindings now. I'm in awe. I'm in awe at my own talent there. Like, I was like, oh, I'm gonna spend like maybe an hour on it. I'm gonna spend like an hour on it, see how far I get with that. And if I'm content, then whatever. But yeah, we're about 40 minutes under time for that one.